don't you give me a few minutes and sneak in with me?
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Rick?
It's all right.
There, you do it.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Excuse me?
Are you trying to blow this?
What are you talking about?
You are driving her crazy. Staring at her in the car. Goddamn T, you want me to send you to a hotel?
How dare you? I've been so nice to that old cow. And you two have been treating me like the fucking maid. I'm not gonna put up with it, Ray. We are getting out of here right now.
We don't have the money, Martha.
It's all right. In a minute.
What about that other girl? The one from Michigan, the one with the kid. That's the real money. We don't need this whore. Let's leave right now.
Are you listening to anything that I'm saying? Anything? All of her cash, all of it, is in her bank account.
Right. I don't care about the money.
Look, sit down. The check's clear Monday morning. Okay? Monday morning. It'll be all over.
Baby, I can't wait till Monday.
Come on.
Please, let's just get out of here. Come on. Let's go.
You got such a fire, baby. I'm putting out with this. But I'm not leaving without my money.